Yes, Lord. Anoint your feet. Your feet will take you to good places. Your feet will take you to good places. Mandere bashanda. Mandere bakoya. Mandere bashanda. Mandere basoya. Tu vas encore voyager.
Amen.
Mandere bashanda. Mandere bashanda. Mandere bashanda. Mandere bashanda. Mandere bashanda. In the Rebashor of Shandam, you see your faith. Mandela Bosher, Mandela Bashandra, in the Rebakoria Bashin, in the Rebakoria Bani, in the Rebakoria Bashiri, in the Rebasharia, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the bush, in the basoria, in the bush, man, the basoria. This boy need to stay in the house of God. This boy need to stay in the house of God. They will fight his destiny. They will fight this young man. They will fight him. He needs to stay in the house of God. They will oppose you in life. You'll be opposed. You need to stay with God. If not so, you will struggle in this life. If not so, it will not be well with you. I'm not threatening you. I'm not threatening you. I'm just telling you what. When I talk about the house of God in the body of Christ, in Christ, that's what I'm saying. You have to stay in Christ. If you slip out of Christ, it will not be easy for you.
Amen.
They are fighting his destiny.
Once you're done, you get up.
He's a great boy. He's a big boy. They're fighting. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I already told you, every time I touch you, I feel greatness. Every time I touch you, I see mercy. Yeah, 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 yeah. You shall be a light to your family.
Amen.
You shall be the lighter, the voice of your family.
Amen.
You shall raise your family.
Amen.
The mantle has been given to you.
Amen.
To bring light to your family.
Amen.
You are the light bearer of your family.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, I anoint with fire. I anoint your head with fire. I anoint your head. I anoint your head. In the name of Jesus. My sweet baby, stubbornness will look for you. Stubbornness will look for you. When you come to America, you will copy it in class. They will look for you. Be careful, okay? Be careful, my sweetheart, okay? You're the best, right? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I anoint your legs. I anoint it in the name of Jesus. I anoint it with wealth, oh God.
Amen.
Release our wealth,
amen,
destiny.
Amen.
Release our financial destiny.
Amen.
Release it, oh God. Release it, oh God.
Amen.
Release our material things,
amen,
our substance.
Amen.
Oh Lord, release it.
Amen.
Your destiny that you gave her from birth.
Yes.
Release it into our life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
You are a rich woman, but you are always struggling. You are a rich woman. You never came to this world broke. You came with so much money. Thank you. Holy Ghost! Let me pray for her right now. And release. Let me pray for her right now. Who is holding your wealth? Who is holding your wealth? Who is stealing the wealth? In the rubber shender, we got to catch that thief today.
Amen.
That's still, that's still, that's still. Your spirit of eyeglasses. You that is stealing from this woman. That is stealing her money. They are stealing her wealth. They are stealing from her. May the Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord rebuke you. In your kingdom, I collect everything back. I collect that money back. I collect it back. I collect it back. I collect it back.
Jesus.
I collect it back for her.
Jesus.
Give back her destiny.
Amen.
Give back her wealth.
Amen.
Give back her future.
Amen.
Give back her business.
Holy, your name, God. You're holy, Jesus.
Take it. Take it. Take it.
Take it in the name of Jesus.
Take it.
Hunger, take it.
Take it. Take it. Receive it. Receive it.
Bless.
In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Bless, Lord.
Bless, Lord.
Bless, Lord. Bless, Lord.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Anoint us like, thank you, Lord Jesus. Anoint us like,
thank you, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. In the Rabashan, the Rabashan. In the Rabashan, Rabasuri. Mandi Rabashan. Thank you, Lord. In the Rabashan, the Rabashan, the Rabashan. Anger was sent to you to destroy you. It's not a common anger. It's not an ordinary anger. It's an anger that was sent to destroy you. You are free because you are here.
Amen.
Are you getting the devil shattered back? They want to destroy you with anger, but they will not succeed. Anger can make you leave a job, can make you vex and leave something where you are not supposed to leave, and it destroy you because the anger will push you in the wrong direction. Are you getting me? They want to destroy your future, but the only way they can do it, they give you anger. When you get angry, you make the wrong move. Very quick decision, wrong. It's a spirit of anger that is assigned to destroy your destiny. Wherever that spirit is coming from, the Lord rebuke it. Wherever that spirit is coming from, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. Go back to the pit of hell. Go back to hell. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord 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 Jesus. I wash our feet. I wash our feet. I wash it. I wash any wrong place, any wrong connection. I wash our feet, oh God. I cleanse the soul. Who is set free is free indeed. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you,
thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, everybody. Mama Grace, let me pray for Mama Grace in the name of Jesus. Mandere Thank you.
There's a battle for Mama going on right now for her life. For her life, there's a battle going on right now. There's a serious white clash in the realm of the spirit. The spirit of death is calling your name. The spirit of death is calling your name. But the Lord is fighting for you. The Lord is standing the gap for you. The Lord himself is standing. He said, not now. He said, not now. He said, not now. It's not our time. It's not our time. It's not her time.
Yes, Lord.
It's not our time.